we are, going to the Grand Canyon.
All right.
Leaving Humphreys.
Straight ahead.
All right.
Let's see what the GPS says here.
It says...
Oh, I got it. I'm zoomed in. 344. We're tracking 344, bearing 325. See that little arrow there? That's what we want to follow.
Follow the yellow brick road. It's a private road that says...
Primitive road.
Oh, it says it's private.
And my wonderful wife, how's your birthday, dear?
41 in a day. I'm fine.
We know how old you are.
Oh. Well, thanks for reminding me. We don't have to be there anymore.
That's it.
I did it. All right, you'll want to be nice to me when I'm the big winner. And I will say, be gone.
You mean you're going to share it?
Oh, it's the best part of your birthday, Joanne.
Best part of your birthday, baby.
Best part? Having everybody here. My sausage and, my peppers and eggs. And my husband's beautiful gifts. My son's, my flowers from my son.
Yeah, the flowers are nice.
And my sister's book and my beaches and Stella tape that I'm going to relax and unwind and... Just having everyone together, all the people I
know. Aww. That's sweet.
This song already just reminds me of Billy.
Yeah. Anything with the drift.
Yeah.
There, but... Here we are. We made our first stop at Mickey D's. We're coming up. We're 2 miles south of the South Rim entrance. Pat's at the helm.
$1.53 for gas.
Rip off. It's a tourist trap. That's where we're going here.
One of the seven wonders of the world, right here.
Is Niagara Falls one of the wonders?
Yeah.
We have two wonders in our state, in our United States.
How you feeling, Pat?
Good.
Okay. Doing a heck of a job. Oh, I got that on film if we hit him. I got him. He
Nasty.
Pulled right out in front of us. Grand Canyon National Park.
That's where our pictures
were. Yeah. We are now entering the South Rim entrance. Jeannie. Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
Can't you see the excitement?
Joanne.
I'm so excited.
I'm excited because Jeannie's excited.
Wait up. Pat, you're excited. Sing it.
See the wonders of what...
Let's get one of the rangers here. Here we are, one of the park rangers giving directions. Which way to the Grand Canyon, they're asking? Oh, we got maps being passed out in front of us.
Hey there, how are you guys doing? $20?
Here we are, entering the Grand Canyon.
Oh, you'll receive, that's good for 7 days, okay? Thank you.
What's your name?
Are we done here?
That's it. Bye. Well, we had our first rude person experience here. You're surprised it took that long.
Usually let's give her the Lazy Lizard Award.
Hey. Yay! Careful. Don't jump, Pat. What do you think?
Can't even see the bottom.
What do you think? Here they come. Their first look at the Grand Canyon. Oh, fix that. That's okay, go ahead.
It's okay.
No, that's okay. What do you think, Gene?
Beautiful.
Huh? There we are.
That's breathtaking.
Manel, push it out. Cuidado, eh? Vale?
You made him go
up.
She made him walk all the way down there to take his picture.
Hey, that's neat down there.
Wow.
Com s'anima? Digue-li que prou, eh? Com s'anima tant?
Pues ya li, ara va li a darrere.
The feet.
There's no plateaus that you would land on. It's straight down. Neat.
Yeah. It's a long drop.
Yeah.
I think it's only 4 or 5.
How many?
4 or 5. Ah. No, actually, I've never had a child fall in. The average person is a male between the ages of 25 and 35. Yeah, usually people just
probably
crawl
not.
Too far to take a picture. And
where's the river?
The river
right down.
If you look, see the green platform?
Yep.
And then drops, it's in that hole there.
Where can we see the river from here?
The nearest place, if you walk about 3/4 of a mile that way to Yavapai Point.
3/4 of a mile?
Yep. It's about a 20-minute walk from here.
You take a walk that way?
No, we're going to shuttle. You can see him from that other point. We were up there, I think. It's only a little section you can see.
Should we drive around, it looks like a canyon. How many hours is that?
It's about a 5-hour drive.
Hey, I saw a squirrel and I even got to pet it.
Cool, but you don't want to pet it because it might bite you, and we don't want them to be around humans, okay? So if you see one,
you get to have a big shot at your back.
Yeah. Bless you.
Enjoy the rest of your trip here. And yeah, if you have any questions about anything, the visiting center is
here we are at the Grand Canyon. Gene's scared to death. Well, I think she did pretty good coming up there. Both of you.
A little more. Where's Dennis?
Okay.
Bench.
Sitting on a park bench. Here we are, waiting for the bus. Gus.
I would just hop on the bus.
Here it comes. Oh, there's the bus. Yeah. Hey, Joanne. Here we are waiting in line for another shuttle.
Another line.
For the West Rim. Nobody likes quiet home videos. I'm sorry.
Is this your first home video?
This is my first home video I'm ever making.
You're doing very well.
Look at that. There's the water. Looks like the muddy Mississippi. Gee!
Dennis!
Joanne!
No, these are family pictures.
Wait. Oh, good Gee! Good Gee!
We have it! Here's my Dennis.
Because you don't want to take the pictures.
See?
You don't want to do it! Do it!
Dennis, don't go too close there anyway, please.
Picture, I won't jump!
On the rope? Oh my God, what's he doing?
Got it?
Why is he on a rope?
Maybe we're going to save somebody.
I'm trying to. I don't see.
Maybe it's a rescue.
What he's going to do? He's going to rescue somebody?
Oh, shoot.
There's Dennis making friends. Who's he talking to? Women. There he is. There he is. His next job, famous photographer. Shooting for Life magazine. That's my man. He looks good. He looks like a photojournalist. He's got a sunglass on top of his head. He's got a big lens. Smiling at me. Very nice. Love you, Dennis. Dennis and Pat coming down there.
I think this is where we had our picnic, right here.
There they are. Oh. I hate videos. Jean hates videos. Grandmas are very special. I love Jean. Oop, there she is. Hop along. I love the hop along.
You getting that bird?
I'm trying. Can't find him now.
Well, it's one of these planes. This one, or this one? I think it's this one. Thank you. We'll be sitting right in there. Back seats. Ranger, you think?
Thank you.
she put that other film in her camera?
I don't know. Did she go up film camera, right?
Point this down here a little bit. Just point it down. Get the rocks. you like it, huh? How long we been up? There's a helicopter. I lost a helicopter. The guy turned on me.
One more time. Woohoo! Rim, right down there. That's where we would have ended. Right over there.
have to say?
Huh?
What do you think?
No words. It's all in here.
Pilot to co-pilot. Pilot to co-pilot. Coming in for landing. We're tracking 270. We want to make a 090 turn here. Because we're happier. Established. It's 1927.
Yeah, Mom and Grandma is gone. Mom is gone.
There's the guy that took my parking spot.
Huh?
What did you say? So, no, you're the one with the turn signal on to go on the right. I said, yeah, the illegal parking spot, but then that one opened up. So, I was still in front of you.